Camera's recording.
Isn't it so funny how awkward I get when I know that it's recording? Like, the smile. I ain't this happy, bro.
No. The camera's saying no.
Okay, well, let me just get a little bit of protection before we start this intro. Hi, guys. Welcome to another vlog. Well, I say another vlog, but we're going to start up on this vlog thing again. It is currently December 2022, and I thought it'd be nice to have a bit more of a catch-up, a little life update. Biggest life update, I think, till you cooperate, quite on set, is we got a new little baby girl. Her dad says that she's been sleeping the majority of the day whilst I've been at work. So now we have crazy tits. Everybody meet Tilly. Crickets. Another thing is as well is that I got engaged. Cameraman, can you show yourself or not?
No.
Is it too difficult?
I don't know. Let me try it. One sec.
Well, he's not imaginary. He is here and he is very gracefully recording me. I'm going to have to put the dog down because she's biting me. But anyway, in this vlog, we are going to do a sizzler of a leg session at the gym. So I've got Reedy coming along to film me. And on the car ride there, I think I'm just going to throw a few little life updates at you guys and catch up. If you're not interested in that, I'll put on the screen the time at which the workout actually begins. So you can just skip ahead to that if you're looking for some gym motivation ready for the new year. Because I'll start getting dead awkward.
This is good practice for me because I go on tour next week.
It's not like you've never done it. You've just had a good 2 months off, you lazy fucker. Right, let's hit the road, Jack. I can't wait for you to see how messy my car is.
What?
Fuck off, Rita. Right, I'll pull out because it's quite tight. A bit like my vagina.
Absolutely fuming with that result.
So I just move a few things.
Where am I supposed to sit?
It's so bad. This is what real depression looks like. Oh, that's a present. I got a present today. Okay, you need this space here. Oh, you're connected now. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
No.
Oh. Obviously can. You've got
30 minutes on the card.
I'm going. Okay, I'll just walk and talk. Drive and talk. Basically, I just wanted to give you guys a bit of an update because I just sometimes go missing in action. And 2022 was the year of Sarah being massively overwhelmed. Obviously, I met my boyfriend, now fiancé, and got
That's
a puppy
not true.
Dog.
You met me in 2021.
Yeah, but like, we officially moved in together, properly, in 2022. And, you know, started wiping your ass from the get-go, which has now put me in a shit position, literally. because it means that I have to maintain this housewife whilst also working full-time. So yeah, it's just been pretty overwhelming to say the least. I open the window because it's really getting hot and steamy in here. Feeling a bit hot, you guys. Basically, just feeling massively overwhelmed. Rudy goes back on tour in literally a few days pretty much, which means that I'm gonna have loads more free time to focus on me, which I've not done for a long time. As you can tell, I've gained so much weight. I feel so uncomfortable, none of my clothes fit, and just in a negative headspace with my body anyway. That's been going on since I lost weight the first time in terms of bad body image, but you know, I'm here, I'm present, and I want to do something about it. But I also just want to be kind to myself. I feel like I'm getting really flustered. Do you know what's putting pressure on this food air? The fact you brought one back to her. Because now I'm like, shit, I need to get it out. I need to make sure we've got enough to film some footage.
I've still got 70%.
Yeah, I know, it's just like, I don't want to put pressure on me.
41
Injury number one, are you ready? in the winter. And they're not even leather.
Hey, have you asked Rob if we can do this?
Someone, a very wise person once told me, don't ask for permission, ask for forgiveness.
Who told you that?
My old university lecturer.
Don't ask for permission, ask for forgiveness.
You're like, oh sorry, like if you do something once, obviously. Like,
you're gonna take
the piss. There's a
fine. Just eye level with your ass here.
It's quite nice. Nice. Very nice.
Which yeah. one?
I'm just walking along like, it's like...
You know what the audio is going to sound like?
You are?
They've got a new cable machine.
Where? Ooh!
Which is really good for me because a lot of my clients like to hang out this side.
Probably good we're doing it in there as well. Music.
What do you mean? Music's banging. Okay, so I'm going to do a leg session. I'm going to throw a few compound movements in there purely because I haven't done any real heavy compounds in a long time. My strength at the moment is probably not right back to where I first started. I am obviously got a little bit more strength than that, but compared to where I was, it is massively down. But I'm not using that as a negative. I'm just gonna jump in, see how the weight feels, and I'm obviously just accordingly. Let's get started with the warm up. Let's just jump in. Obviously gotta start the Apple Watch.
What's that, Sarah?
Cardiovascular.
What's the matter?
Have a year off, they said. Be from this. Do you have to get so close?
Not my ugly that mouth.
Feels it.
Come on. Work.
Work, bitch.
Swing that ball.
Wasting footage, man. My close up to my face. I'm engaged.
To my mom. To my gym.
Thank you.
good on that one. Try and get a bit of good lift promotion in the background. Good lift.
Lift, good. Set that wave up. Anyway, I'm going to go in the car now. We'll do a little wrap up.
Why does it smell like cat piss here?
It's probably Tilly. Tilly pees down there all the time. I need to collate my thoughts, what I actually want to say. Bit of dancing. Dance it out. This is the expression. How's it feel after a long day? Do you know what, Rita?
What?
I've just heard people of the internet want to see you do a leg day with me. Honestly, it's the most hilarious thing ever, watching Rudy do legs with his little chicken legs. Anyway, that's a wrap for you guys. I trained for 50 minutes, 456 calories.
Oh. Wait, that focus, 456 calories.
I don't put a lot of pressure on watching the calorie count go up, to be honest. I wear my watch mainly just to make sure that I'm in the right heart rate zones for where I personally want to be, where I'm comfortable, and it just means that I'm pushing myself hard enough. I just wanted to make that clear. It's not all about calories. I hope you enjoyed this little leg session. I am going to be hopefully filming a few more of these because I know that they're interesting, but also it just allows me to speak more about what's going on in my life, keep myself a bit more accountable, and to be honest, I enjoyed it. As much as I thought I'd be more awkward with Rudy stood there listening to me chat shit to the camera, it's actually been good. Whilst I've got you here, I thought it'd be worthwhile mentioning that I am running a 30 days of discipline challenge. The challenge is going to start from the 2nd of January. If you want in, you can either privately DM me your email address, or I'll leave a link somewhere down below for you to submit that. If you want, it's obviously free of charge. Join it. It's going to be a private Facebook group, me checking in every single day. When I say 30 days of discipline, it is basically there to provide a little bit of accountability as we transition into the new year period. Discipline, so it's just consistency, keeping yourself on track for 30 days and building those healthy lifestyle habits. It's not an all or nothing approach. So I'll help you find some goals that you personally want to work towards, whether it's reading some pages of a book every day, getting some meditation in. It is more around obviously the physical side effects, so getting your average steps up, or perhaps hitting the gym so many times a week. But at the same time, we really want to focus on that mindset, especially as we transition into a new year, making sure mentally we can be as healthy as we possibly can be. With that said, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Cut. Makes me feel really important when I'm not. I got so angry after a heavy leg session that I actually punched this window through. I just couldn't contain it. Actually, I think I was thinking about you. Joking.
Oh, I forgot to press record for the whole session.
That's okay. I can just blast you on the internet
for
how shit you are.
Oh, fuck, I nearly fell down the steps there.
Do you know what? I'm actually going to have to hold on. My quads are shaking. Do you know what post-workout meal is going to be?
What?
A fat roast made by your ma. Can't wait.
Deborah Chew special.
Debbie Chew. Coming through.
What's that paint?
Big thanks to Rob at Good Lift. He's... Do you know what's so nice about finding a gym where you feel really comfortable? He's so cooperative, like the whole setup. Thanks for that. Shall we jump in?
It's a bit dark.
Did you get that? Because that was a really nice message to Rob. Like, genuinely, although I don't really speak to many people that work there, I just feel really comfortable. And the kit's really good. And he's always invested in new stuff. Let's get home to Tilly Bear. You okay, Tilly?